Tonight at 8, a disturbing sight in San Francisco's Castro District. Somebody vandalized the memorial to Harvey Milk and George Moscone, the former supervisor and mayor of San Francisco. Here's a look at the damage. You can see someone spray painted their faces. California Democratic Party Vice Chair David Campos tweeted out the photographs earlier tonight. He said that this is happening in the heart of the LGBTQ community, and it reminds us that hatred is still alive, even in San Francisco.